When Pop bought this farm, it was out in the country between downtown and Old Town. And I remember in kindergarten, I go into this class and they hand me a book and they said, read this. And I was like, I don't know how to read, you know? And I think that affected me my whole life. It was like, I became so self-conscious about reading that I couldn't read in front of somebody. I couldn't even see the book. But so I was in the slow reading class till the third grade.